हेलो स्टूडेंट्स ऑफ क्लास 10, वेलकम अगेन टू अवर ज्योग्राफी पीरियड एंड लेट अस कंटिन्यू विद द लास्ट फिजियोग्राफिक डिवीजन ऑफ इंडिया व्हिच इज द आइलैंड ग्रुप. फाइन, सो हियर वी बिगिन. इंडिया हैज मेनी स्मॉल एंड लार्ज आइलैंड्स अलोंग द कोस्ट ऑफ द मेन लैंड. सो व्हिच इज द मेन लैंड, पीपल ऑफन गेट कन्फ्यूज्ड. ओके, सो दिस इज आवर कंट्री. ओके, द होल थिंग दैट यू सी, ओके, फ्रॉम ईस्ट टू वेस्ट एंड नॉर्थ टू साउथ इज द मेन लैंड. So why do we have to emphasize on talking about the mainland? Because India is not just about this part, okay? India extends on either of its sides, that is on both the sides, okay? Here in the western part, that is in the Arabian Sea, we see that there are many islands, okay? These are the Lakshadweep Islands. Let me tell you children that there are nearly 10 inhabited islands on this place, okay? On this island, you can see there are very small islands. Let me just show you. Okay, so these are the names that you see. Okay, and these are the small pieces of land. Okay, they are the islands. We know what an island is. An island is a piece of land that is surrounded by water on all its sides. Okay, so there are nearly 10 inhabited islands. Now, what does that mean? Means there are only 10 islands out of the 39 islands which are used by the people. That means we see human settlement only on 10 of its islands, okay, and the remaining are not inhabited. That means people do not live there for XYZ reasons. Fine. And to its eastern side, we see that it is the Bay of Bengal. And which are the islands that are there in the Bay of Bengal? The Andaman and Nicobar Islands. Okay, there are many islands on this. Let me tell you, there are 572 islands on this, on Andaman and Nicobar. You can read out their names. Okay, these are a few names, but there are nearly 572 islands, small and big, of which only 37 are inhabited. That means we can see human settlements only on 37 islands on these islands, that is on the Andaman and Nicobar Islands. Okay, so together they will make the country. Fine, this is the mainland and these are the two islands. Means they are the union territories, they are the part of our country. Now the next. The islands in the Arabian Sea are known as Lakshadweep Islands, whereas the islands in the Bay of Bengal are called the Andaman and Nicobar Islands. Most of the islands in Lakshadweep are atoll islands. They are small in extent and not very high. Now what are atoll islands? Now let me just explain. Okay. Now this is a piece of land in the middle of the sea. This is an island. Okay. Now this can either be a land or a lagoon. Okay. Now what is a lagoon? We have actually learned about lagoons in our previous classes, but let me paraphrase. Lagoon is a water body which is seen on a land. Now what kind of a water body is this? This is a salty water body. Okay. Now how is this possible? So these are the backwaters. Means when the sea waves, okay, rise up very high during high tides, that time the sea water, which is salty, okay, comes towards the land and it gets collected on land over there. Okay, it remains there only. So that is an enclosed water body. It is an enclosed salty water body. Fine. So that is called as a lagoon. So this piece, okay, this particular thing can either be a land or a lagoon. Now around this you will see a coral reef. You will see coral reef. Okay, so this piece, okay, in the center, it will either be a land or it will be a water body, which is called as a lagoon. Surrounding this part will be a coral reef. Now what is a coral reef? What is a reef? It is a ridge. Let me write down its spelling. इट इज अ रिज आर आई डी जी ई और अ चेन ऑफ माउंटेन्स. ओके नॉट वेरी टॉल माउंटेन्स बट येस दे कैन बी नो डिफरेंट देन द माउंटेन्स दैट यू सी ऑन द लैंड. ओके बिकॉज दे ग्रो फ्रॉम द बेड ऑफ द सी. From the bed of the sea, most of the mountain parts are submerged in water and a very little part of mountains are seen above the sea water. Okay, so it is a chain of mountains. Fine. So what kind of mountains? They are coral mountains. They are coral mountains. Now what is a coral? Let me explain. A coral is an organism. It is a living organism which is no different than a jellyfish. It is somewhat like a jellyfish. Okay. It is a soft bodied creature. Means its body is very very soft. Okay. We are talking about its mouth. Okay. Which is called as a polyp. Fine. So the mouth of this particular organism coral is very very soft. But as I said, it looks somewhat like a jellyfish. And we know that the jellyfish has got tentacles around its mouth. The same thing, the coral also has got tentacles around its mouth. Now what happens? The mouth is very soft, but its base is very, very hard. It is made up of limestone skeleton. Okay, it is made up of limestone skeleton. And it is a mixture of limestone and calcium also. So you can think about its hardness, isn't it? It is a very hard structure that is formed. And when this particular organism sticks to the rock, which is at the bottom of the sea, that is on the sea floor, okay? When this particular organism sticks to this hard surface of the rock, which is on the sea floor, it multiplies, it grows, it divides, okay, and buds into number of clones. And therefore, if a coral is here, it will keep on multiplying and it will spread around in the round manner, okay, in the spherical manner. And this is how it will be built up. And as I said, limestone, they are made up of limestone. The structure of coral is made up of limestone and calcium, and therefore it is very, very hard. Okay. So this ridge that you will see is made up of coral. Fine. So such an island, okay, either in the form of land or in the form of lagoon, when it is surrounded by coral reef, that is called as an atoll island. So we see many atoll islands in the on the Lakshadweep islands. And why only there? We can see atoll islands on Andaman and Nicobar islands too. But the number of atoll islands are more in the Lakshadweep islands. Why? Because of the estuaries that are formed there. Right? In the previous lecture, we understood what are estuaries, right? So estuaries are, you know, estuary is a very perfect place for any marine ecosystem or marine organism to breed, to flourish, to grow, okay? So because an estuary is a right place for marine organisms to grow, coral grows there on a larger scale, and therefore we see a number of coral reefs or atoll islands in the Lakshadweep islands. Fine. So see you in the next session with a new topic. We'll continue with Brazil. So thanks a lot. Have a good day.